This is a Morgan & Morgan medical alert. Have you had hip or knee replacement surgery since 2009? If so, you may have developed a serious infection requiring more surgery or even a replacement of your implant. A piece of equipment used in your surgery may have caused your infection, and the manufacturer of this product has known of the danger for years. If you or a loved one developed a serious infection following joint replacement surgery, call Morgan & Morgan, ForThePeople.com.